a daredevil. She probably, in a lot of ways, does some of the most difficult gymnastics in the world.
This year from Italy all the way up till now has helped me a lot, and it'll be able to make me more confident and prepare myself, and now I'm just excited to go back home and work new skills and everything.
Limits, like fears, are often just an illusion.